But I would like to remind Binay that siya may kaso plunder, ang asawa niya may kaso, pati anak niya may kaso. So, would you want yung Malacanian filled with people accused of corruption? Plunder, stealing the money of the people. Siya ang may kaso. He should worry, actually. He's the one who should be worried. Pantakot lang yan sa kanya. Hindi mo matakot ng ganun. Binay. Ikaw ang dapat matakot. Magsabay-sabay kayo sa munting lupa ng ikaw, asawa mo, anak mo. You should be the one worrying. At ako, palagay na natin, assuming na totoo, bakit? Pinatay ko yung mga kriminal. Nabusog ba ang bulsa ko sa pera? What is it to me? To kill a criminal? I was doing it for the people of Davao anyway. Wala nang hindi ako umaman. For evil to triumph is for good men to do nothing.
Sir, is it safe to say na kapag kayo ang nanalo, uunahin ninyong trabahuhin na makakulong si Binay?
This is the least of my concern, actually. My concern is poverty. But, the Department of Justice will take care of it. Ako, I have to worry about drugs, criminality, corruption in government, and poverty. The hunger of the people.